Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Thursday, SpaceX launched another batch of Starlink satellites into orbit with the Starlink 4-5 mission. The booster which launched to this mission, B1062, then landed successfully for the fourth time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
And we have touchdown of Falcon 9.
Musk posted a tweet about this latest Starlink mission with Starlinks with lasers deployed to orbit. We can hopefully expect the second launch of 2022 in just a few days with the launch of Transporter 3. As you can see on the SpaceXFans website, this mission is expected to lift off on Thursday 13th at 3:25pm UTC or 10:25am Eastern Time. Heading over to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch site. This shielding has now been added to the orbital mount. After some testing during the week, crews have continued to work on the chopsticks. The chopstick catching arms have undergone some further testing. Crews have been seen constructing a wall at the launch site. This prefabricated corner for the third level of the wide bay was installed. There was also the second corner of the third level lifted and installed. The SN2 test tank constructed way back in the day was seen being moved. Crews were seen working on the GSE-4 test tank sitting at the launch site. Engineers were seen working on Starship 20's forward flaps. Taking a look at the road and beach closures, we can hopefully expect some testing this coming week. There are currently closures scheduled for Wednesday 12th, Thursday 13th and Friday 14th. The bottom piece of Booster 3 is now finally being scrapped. Crews continue to work on the Super Heavy Booster 4 prototype. This Booster 7 LOX tank section was moved into the high bay for stacking. The B7 section sitting inside the high bay was also lifted for stacking. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, known as Boca Chica Girl, as well as Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.